Good morning, Galaxy of Heroes. Ground War Assault Battle. I haven't done these yet because I can run a new lead, which I'm going to do. Let's have the two green fellas. And I'm going to try off Jolie. That's going to be interesting. I need to take it on. Good. Okay. Oh, look at that. Let's throw out some buffs. I was just curious to see how. Sorry, it's really early in the morning, hence me talking quietly. But I did want to see what Revan's lead would do. For this event. Missed the knob there. I should have passed out the next training. Give that to Revan. Sick him, Yoda. Oh, look at that. Sorry, as I say, I'm not gonna. I was thinking of using the specials, but we're almost through here. We've got that horrible one with Grievous next round. So I'm thinking I can just basic through this and all specials. Oh, look at that. Go on there. Right, where is he? Here's Grievous. I think I'm going to go straight for Grievous. Let's take the buffs, share the buffs, keep hammering Grievous. And he's stunned. He's on the ropes. No death mark has been applied as yet. Yay. Just want the floaty thing gone now. Unfortunately, everyone's got the buffed protection. Can't do much about that. What I can do about that one, though. I don't think we need to do the group attack. Leaving him, he's not going to heal, and push comes to shove, I'll get him on the AoE if he stealths beforehand. There you go, one of the AoEs got him. You shall not stealth. Basic. I think that all got master's training now. Enjoying this, he says. Wow. Threw out those. That spy, oh, wow. I was going to say that spy can be annoying, but he's gone. Almost there. Just again, basicing through this one. Right, shouldn't take too long now. Only one bug left. Ta-da, three hits. So. I want to take out the floaty thing if I can. Actually, can we get? I should be able to get both of these through. Oh, not quite. Right. Floaty thing down. Dooku's on his way down. share the love. And right, this should. It's taking the mic. Off you go, mate. Off you go. Can we take out a Poggle? Quite a bit. Ta-da. Yeah. Probably could have done with an Ezra, but never mind. Right, let's just go whizzing through these now, hopefully. Onto auto, and away we go. Where's my coffee? Sorry, that probably sounded awful. Me drinking my coffee there, but never mind. Try not to do it again. Get that added protection. So I'm hearing that the lead is bugged, not on the offence side of things. There's no issues there, apparently. It's on how the defence plays. It's not working as it's intended. I haven't seen any confirmation of that. I did say it was early. And there was one. And then there was none. Yeet. Okay. So Oh, speed secondary. Ah, crap, actually. I'm going to retreat and I'm going to drop out Jolie and bring in Ezra just for an added attacker. And I'll speed these last two up. Two B2s are already gone. Scary how fast they can plow through. I mean, I know these are the low level ones, but just the speed at which they seem to go through them now. I will pop into the inbox just to see what mods I got at the end of this last one. Through knife, like a hot knife through butter, even. Sweet as. Ta-da! Yes, works well. But then we kind of always knew it would do. So that's all of Ground War Assault Battle under a Revan lead. And in here are the mods just in case you were wondering. Ooh, offensive speech. Protection with offense and speech sharing. Yeah. And we've got a load of dross. Yes. Oh, offense with speed and offense. And this was the first one. And that's what that one is. That's it. Thank you for watching.